Kent!
Did you just leave the locker room? We finished working out 20 minutes ago.
I need you to look at something, and I need you not to freak out about it.
I don't like where this is going already.
I'm serious. I'm losing my mind here. I need you to look at this. Will you do that?
Yeah, okay. What's going on?
All right, don't freak out.
Okay.
What? Ha-ha. What is that?
Ew, that's a hair.
Yeah, I know it's a hair. What color is that hair?
Well, it's kind of...
Yeah.
Oh.
And I am too young, and I am too full of life to be turning gray.
Sweetie, it's just one hair. It's no big deal. Doesn't mean anything.
Okay, we'll tell that to Clifford Jeremiah Deeks.
I'm sorry, who?
My grandpappy. He was gray at 30, he was bald at 40. I've seen my future. It's gray, and then it's bald. And then he also has these weird, creepy earlobes that hang down really low like this and just kind of flop around when he walks. I don't want that!
Okay, well, if you know what? All good to know before we get married and procreate.
Oh, at this rate, I'm gonna be bald by the time we get married. I mean, this little dude just fell right out.
Wait, it fell out?
Yeah.
You didn't pull it out?
No. It just fell, like the first leaf of autumn.
Babe, this is a dog hair.
Okay, now you're just being mean.
No, I'm... Look, this is Monty's little gray hair. I found him sleeping on your pillow during the night.
This is Monty's hair?
Yes. See? No big deal. Your hair is safe for now, but... If those earlobes do this thing, the wedding is off.
Yeah, you know, when I imagined Kirkin on the run, it never really looked like this.
Oh, you imagine Kirkin? You imagine Kirkin, do you?
No, I mean, like, when he would pop into my head.
Oh, how often does that happen? Late at night, when you're alone, when you're with me?
Okay, I meant that it's a nice house. It's an ornate nice.
Oh, my friends, I'm sorry to keep you waiting. My fiancé, he is not used to visits from law enforcement. it's very confusing for him.
Very confusing for us too, Stuart.
Obviously, I could not keep my name. There are people who want me dead. But you too. Marty. Let me look at you.
Yeah, okay, I think you're looking at me plenty with my little creepy doppelganger here.
Oh, that is a coincidence, Marty.
It doesn't matter. What is your angle here?
Sorry, my angle? I'm not familiar with this term.
Oh, jeez.
Ah, what are you doing?
Monty slept on your pillow again.
Monty, we talked about this.
Hey, don't blame him. Maybe if you tried washing your hair more often.
What, with your shampoo, with all the chemicals in it, and lose my natural oils?
Don't
natural oils,
jealous.
Baby, are what keeps my hair vibrant and strong. Too much shampoo, too many chemicals, that was Uncle Grandpappy Cliff's downfall.
Bestill my heart.
You gotta be kidding me.
How are you still alive?
You asked me what was my angle. I've been siphoning money from Dan's inheritance.
So you bought your freedom from the gang?
Oh no, Marty, I bought the gang.
Oh.
They're only here in case you try to arrest me.
I'm just gonna be honest here. I'm glad you're okay.
I know you're flirting with me, Marty, but I'm afraid it's too late. I thought it was only fair to tell you. I've moved on. So should you.
You ready to go, babe?
До скорой встречи, дорогие друзья.
Good luck with the...
До свидания. You're gonna be okay in here.
Yeah.
I'm okay.